What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when Roblox is instantly crashing while trying to run it on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Before we begin troubleshooting the crashing issue, it's recommended you restart your PC. Restarting your PC will fix and remove any temporary bugs or glitches present in your system's memory that is causing the Roblox game to instantly crash on startup. If restarting doesn't help, then it's likely that a recent Roblox game update might have altered your default access rights to the application. In such a scenario, running the game launcher as an administrator will fix the crashing issue. To do this, simply right-click the Roblox launcher on your desktop or in your Start menu search, and proceed to run it as an administrator from the drop-down menu. If this solution doesn't work for you, then you might have an app compatibility issue. To fix it, right-click the Roblox launcher and navigate to its properties. In the pop-up window, switch to the Compatibility tab and make sure to check the Run this program in compatibility mode option. Afterward, select Windows 8 from the drop-down menu and proceed to check the Run this program as an administrator option once again. Hit Apply and click OK. Run Roblox on your PC to see if this fixes your Roblox app compatibility issue. If all else fails, then reinstalling the Roblox application will help fix the crashing problem. In your Start menu, search for Control Panel and hit Enter. Click on Uninstall the program and in the search bar located at the upper right corner of your screen, search for Roblox. Proceed to uninstall every Roblox-related application, such as the Roblox Player or Roblox Studio on the results page. Now, to reinstall Roblox, simply open up your browser, navigate to roblox.com and log into your account, and proceed to run any Roblox experience. Your browser will try to detect the launcher application on your PC and attempt to install it if it's not available. Just follow through the steps and you'll be enjoying your favorite Roblox experience without crashing in no time. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.